the hell goes on inside that bozo's head? Why is stuff like this popping out of it?
Negative elements such as fear and loneliness inside Juto's mind are taking physical shape. Delve into the depths of any human's subconscious mind, and they all have negative elements like this. In any event, it is our resolve that will allow the princess to safely link with Juto's mind. So let's give it our best.
Yeah, I got it. I'm only doing this for the princess, just so you know.
You sure do like to complain, Crescent.
Put yourself in my shoes. Hardly any fire con is being generated in Navy Blue Marsh. I can't even fight properly here.
Make up for it with guts!
Oh, I don't want to be lectured by you on that.
Stay focused. The next wave is coming.
Yeah. Bring them on. Bring them on. It's times like this when I get all fired up.
You're all talk.
Shut up.
I think the princess has penetrated the next barrier.
Then let's take a quick breather. Oh, something else is starting to come out!
I offer you our heartfelt thanks and appreciation for your assistance in this battle. It is thanks to you that the Northern forces were able to secure a glorious victory.
Right.
Hey, that guy's Elgar, right? I'm glad he's one of ours. I wouldn't want to ever get on his bad side.
Yeah, my jaw hit the ground in Bap.
He was killing people like they were bugs, like they were nothing. That guy is a monster.
Hey, cut it out. If he hears us, we're in trouble.
Oh, man. I don't want to get killed. Let's get out of here.
I am a monster, am I?
What's your problem? If you don't want to be a monster, then don't fight.
What?
Don't listen to anybody's orders but your own, you moron.
Juto, the past exists as the past. But if you try, you can overcome it and become all the stronger for it. That's what you actually did.
I don't believe it. Princess Rizafilda. Stay away. Stay away! Don't come any closer. I didn't kill you! I didn't. I didn't disobey Master's command!
That guy is really me? Pathetic.
Stay away. Or I'll kill you all!
Our words aren't getting through. I suppose we have no choice but to fight him. I can't back down! Your attacks are not... I will guard your highness with my very life.
Gonna be nice. This is my power!
Elgar's eyes looked so sad.
Who, mine?
No, not you, him. Even so, I can never forgive Elgar. That man came within a hair's breadth of killing you. I know, I don't think I can forgive him either. But I think that Juto isn't the same person as Elgar.
All right, on to the next one then. I wonder who we're gonna fight this time.
You are awfully upbeat for someone with no memory. This is your problem. Look, Princess Rusafilda has come all this way just to help you. It's all right. Juto doesn't understand any of this.